You gotta hear me out. So, I saw people being sent over here on ships. At first, they were paying for different levels of tickets on boats that were provided by the government. They came here with the idea in their head that they would be more free. Here. They would be free in the new land. They would be free to worship whatever god they wanted to worship, however they wanted to. They would be free to labor however they were able to provide. You know, everybody had their own skill set that they would bring to this new land. That was actually being ravaged by conquistadors, Vikings, you name it, any kind of traveler by boat from another country that was trying to destroy what was already here. England had been here for a long time already. They needed more workers. They tricked people into moving here on their own. And then trick them into providing labor to build their cities, their streets, produce their foods, take care of their cattle, and such and so on. They sent children over on boats who were then put on trains by the loads. They're doing the same thing now in Mexico. They're telling them that it's better here. They're sending them over in droves. Once they get to the border, they're taking the children and sending them to China to be trained as soldiers. That is why they have so many soldiers. They're putting the women to work in factories or the sex trade. The men are forced to work on farms and in factories until they die. This is modern day slavery. And the Latin American, my people are. It's not just Mexico, it is all Latin-based countries that are being exploited. They're told that their countries are no longer safe. They're being mistreated at home because the government is making it unlivable, forcing them out into America. It's not just Mexico, it is all Latin-based countries that are being exploited. They're told that their countries are no longer safe. They're being mistreated at home because the government is making it unlivable, forcing them out into America. Right now, it is the Latin-based countries that are being exploited. Their government is tearing them apart at home, and they are told that it's better here. We all know that's not true. It is not better here. The grass is not greener on the other side. No matter where you go, you're going to fight. Currently in America, if you don't move when they tell you to move, if you don't listen to the warning signs, they will flood you out. And they will call it a hurricane.